this blush, like liquiching like that. So I don't know what it is, but I think it's because I put something metal by it to like top it up. I feel like it just makes it like get all messed up. You guys, like my brows, I have not done them in forever. Well, like literally, I kind of gave up on my brows. What's my favorite food? Italian food. Not gonna lie, I'm bored. What is everyone doing? Anyone trying to hop on Minecraft? Maybe go in a Minecraft live stream. You're beautiful. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna do another blush. That was a good topper. You're literally stunning. Shut the fuck up. I'm more of like a Sims gal myself. Kind of aesthetic. Like I get Sims off very easily. Very easy to read. Yeah, do you have... Unfortunately. But DM me on Insta. How tall are you? I'm 5'11". Trams. What is trams? What's up, future baby mama? Hi. That's a good tip. Wait, what's a good tip? How are you feeling? Amazing. Oh, a good tip. Do your freaking makeup and then do your hair. Absolutely. Like, I don't understand how you can do it the other way around. Like, I did that, obviously, and I'm not happy. I'm not at the time. I'm just gonna really put this hair behind my hair. Like, damn. Foundation routine. I have a full makeup tutorial on my page. Yeah, it's under the category makeup. I make you smile. Oh, is that so? I don't believe you.